Fire Special Phase.
Yakar rouses his forces in his ancient home, the birthplace of the Azrax, intent on slaying all the humans. His Tigrants have gained great power from this sea of fire. Carissa offered me command of an elite group of orcs. These savage creatures are well suited to withstand the hellish heat of Yakar's volcanic heartland. I will make good use of them. Yakar's cruel dream must be stopped.
Come on. Thank you. Thank you. Onimar.
Thank you.
Ow!
The Sea of Fire is mine. Yaka has no more power in this land. I will take its more powerful magic for my people, and then give these lands to Carissa and her orcs. With her orcs far away, Carissa can prosper without the temptation of my people upon her borders. My humans will be safe, while I pursue Gabriel's agenda upon the mainland of the Blessed Continent.